David Gappacol, number 12, in fourth, comfortably leading his class. He finds a big puzzle there on the outside of his lock.